Pramila. I come from Caritas, Bangladesh. And my responsible in Caritas, Bangladesh is as a project in charge of integrated community development project for Rakhine minority community and poor marginalized people in coastal belt area, is Borshal division in Bangladesh. And here I come from of course Bangladesh. Here on 27 May I arrived in France, and this is first time in France as well as in Europe, to attend in the international campaign which is organized by Secor Catholic Caritas France. So Caritas France, Secor Catholic Caritas France and Caritas Bangladesh have a good partnership since 1989. And I brief shortly about my country, Bangladesh. We are population is 160 million people in Bangladesh, and it's located in South Asia. So, and if I compare with France, the size of country is Bangladesh, just one quarter size. So it's definitely most densely population in the world, this country. And the country faces so many crises like climate change, disaster and poverty, so as well as the health and education access. The country faces a lot of problem, but the funded by Secor Catholic Caritas France and implemented by Caritas Bangladesh, we implemented one project is for Rakhine minority people and poor marginalized community people in Bangladesh. That's the southern part of Bangladesh. The objective of the project is social inclusion of Rakhine minority people and as well as they are marginalized poor people, and employment and self-employment creation for them for improve their livelihood. So the project is they are working in two we call that district in Borishal division in Bangladesh. That's situated in southern part, very near for the Bay of Bengal, and there we ensuring the health for poor people even in rural area. Women doesn't know about their health as well as their rights. So we regular discuss with the members of our beneficiaries for their increasing skills, power of thought and articulations, as well as human rights awareness. So their rural women are especially now aware about their social safety net program, which was so many safety net program is in our country, that's of a government, but the rural women are doesn't know the information. So by through this meeting, through regular discussion, the women's are now aware, and they already they created like a human chain and advocacy. So they got the safety net program from local government, and they are in health. Also we supporting some import like medicine and treatment In rural area, like it's about 40 kilometers is our close Upazila health complex. So it's very difficult to reach for women, especially the pregnant mother and children. But so through this project, which funded by Sikor Catholic Caritas France, we made local 23 women as a village midwife. We trained them, and now the village midwives are regular visiting household, and especially safe delivery is ensured, and so health access. We can see that through this project in this area, health now women's are safe, and especially the children also. So they were their vaccinate program, and as well as the primary health care. So and you may surprised to know that maximum village members doesn't see even the doctors, because of most of our doctors don't want to come the rural area to work. So always they want to go city. But through this ICTP project, we conducted especially like mobile health camp in rotationally under 552 villages. So the rural people now can get treatment, and they can get facilities of like medicine. So the health section is in that area are insured, but it's very low as per demand. And so now I want to say about the Rakhine community. So me also belong from the Rakhine community. Rakhine community in Bangladesh is they are first ethnic indigenous community who have come from Myanmar like 200 years ago, and we discovered first the coastal area of southern part of Bangladesh. So during the time the Bengali people was not in that area, but this time we are now become minority. And and we are very sometimes feel discrimination like education, like land grabbing. And we have also different language, and our mother language is Rakhine language. So due to the excess of education, so the community also now they ensure through this project we promote 4 language coaching centers, so the Rakhine children can come to schools like before school hours and after school hours. So the children come to Rakhine language centers, and they after that they go to the primary school. So the mother language and alphabet is now preserved through this action. And in our area, especially in Rakhine community, facing so many like land grabbing, and even though sometimes land grab, sometimes graveyard also grabbed by their muscle men, majority marginalized, those are mainstream people. So they grabbed our Rakhine's land. So last like graveyard also sometimes. So through this ICDP project, we are trying to support them like financial supports and is as well as legal support. So now we contact them and make awareness like legal procedure, court cases, how to deal with them, and so the people are who got in cases now they can sometimes they understand. And through this project, it's very good news for us that we already got 39 cases in favor of Rakhine community, but so many cases are till now running in court, and sometimes Rakhines are cases in false case, so they have legal documents, but sometimes land grabber are not we are not safe sometimes. So now people are through this project they are organized and they make a network with others local governments, like others NGOs, those are working on the legal issues. Another thing is we do regular discussion session with the poor Bengali people. Those are mainstream but very marginalized, so they sit together. Now the minority Rakhine community people and the mainstream poor Bengali people now sit together, they come together and they make savings for their future actions. So it's the good relationship among them, that's created in area. And especially I want to add this, they organized like a day observation. Even sometimes first time when we work that area, the women doesn't know what is International Women's Day. So through this project now they are aware and they come together, they come outside, and in family also they now like a decision making power already created in among the members in their family, and taking care by husband, especially when they are ill, so it's created good relationship has built up, and capacity building, especially the projects making them capacity building. So we conducted training like leadership training, management training, and accounts keeping training. So now they can document it by self, accounts. We are trying to build up their capacity, but the road is so long for achieving our desired goal. So we had to do a lot of works for future also. I especially want to thank and I especially express want to express my thanks and gratitude to the people of France and Secor Catholic Caritas France for give us fund to implement like this wonderful project, and on behalf of the beneficiaries of the coastal belt area, I especially want to give thanks to all the people of France and Secor Catholic Caritas France. Thank you, Missy Bukko.